رو میبینیم. ویدیو اول رو ساعت 9 شب گذاشتیم، این ویدیو رو ساعت 10 با یوان اگر درست تلفظ بکنم آمارش رو شما بدم که این بچه کی هستش. این جوان چینی از سال 2017 تو تور حرفه‌ای است، برای کشور چین هستش، بالاترین رنک جهانی 37 بوده، 17-24 تو 7 سال 37 فکر میکنم عدد خوبی باشه، 37 تو 7 سال تقریبا عدد خیلی خارق‌العاده نیست، بدم نیست. بعد یه چیزی که از اینجا ننوشته که الان در حال حاضر رنک چنده، یه دونه سمی فاینال هم تجربه داره، متولد 24 سالشه، متولد سال 2000. بریم تو قلب بازی ببینیم که چه اتفاقی رقم میخوره و آیا فردا بازی حسین وفایی رو میبینیم با سالیوان یا بازی حسین وفایی با یوان رو میبینیم. همه چی به این بازی مربوط میشه که بازی بشه اگر سالیوان بخوره به حسین وفایی. بازی همچنان 9 فریمه. رفقا لایک کامنت سابسکرایب فراموش نشه.
Jack Jones.
حمایت کنید دیگه. حمایت کنید.
Jack's first win over Trump came in the 2018 China Open. Judd, I wouldn't say took it for granted he was going to win, but might not have the same level of intensity that's required.
فعلا اتفاق خاصی تو فریم اول نیفتاده و دو امتیاز هم سالیوان هستش.
7
just coming around. And push a couple of reds into play. Didn't want to 40. Risk playing. Frame opens up all the reds. Such a habit to him.
کلا این سه چهار تا بازی که انجام داده خیلی روون و راحت، با اینکه
میگه 1-2 masters
خودشم توی یه مصاحبه مطبوعاتی که داشته سالیوان گفته تنها کاری که
opting to play the more difficult green for positional purposes and he struck it beautifully too straight on the blue, couldn't get to where he was there to pop those reds into this sure he'd like to clear the table. Just lay down an early marker to Jack Jones.
زوم دیگه میگه من میخوام رکوردم دست نیافتنی باشه دیگه. بعید میدونم حالا ها کسی بتونه این کارایی که سالیوان کرده رو انجام بده.
استیک فرام جو سورپرایزد جوز نیکست شات هی از سنوکرت.
به سن مربوطه، مثلا اگه شما نکنم 19 یا 17 کدومشه الان حضور ذهن ندارم، یا 19 یا 17 وقتی قهرمان مسترز شده. شما 100 بارم قهرمان مسترز داشتی این رکوردش نمیتونی بزنی. خیلی حرفه ها. فریم اولو خیلی شیک، خیلی ریلکس. فریم از یوان
Brilliant. Fantastic strike from Judd Trump and Hill Jones, but shouldn't have even had the opportunity to put Judd under pressure here.
تور حرفه یا 17 سالش بوده وارد تور حرفه یا شده، اما چیز سر صدای خاصی نکرده بازیش که بتونه مخاطب بگیره، بتونه طرفدار بگیره. حالا ما تو چین نمیدونیم که چقدر مخاطب داره
17.
اما من واسه کم وارد
So Judd Trump making the better start of the two. One nil, he leads Jack Jones here on table one. Race to five, replacing the quarterfinals.
One.
Very good opening red from Judd Trump. Yeah, and followed it up nicely with a good pot on the blue.
Seven.
When he won the China Open, beating Mark Selby 10-8. Of course, the last few seasons. That was some performance, and then.
One.
That's a very high percentage. Jack just playing the slow swerve around the green. Couldn't really leave it. Won prize money in every tournament he played in. Unbelievable. If you're good enough.
Jack to be able to play. Again, would like to bring the white over to the left-hand side of the table if he could.
It was an overly difficult safety shot.
And at this level against this opponent, it's quite a bad mistake.
Six.
And it could be costly for this last 16 stage.
New professional, Mai Hai Long. And then a good win over Liu Haoshan yesterday. He's not pulled any trees up either yet, Judd Trump. Just going from, if he can continue to win, keep himself in contention. Just continue to chip up quite tight. So good decision. Judd well within his rights there to see it flies in clearly.
اینجا توپ یوان میفته. یوان واحد پول چی مگه نبود؟ بله، یه لانگ پات سلامت از سالیوان.
Coming across the face of the blue.
Fort.
And again, expertly played. Trying to widen the angle that he was coming from to get top side of the blue. And now this red is already at the snooker's required.
45 تا تا اینجا قصه یوان فقط نقش عوض کردن نوبت رو داشته و هیچ حرفی واسه گفتن جلوی سالیوان نداشته.
Well, the first half century of pre quick score update across the arena for you. World number one Mark Allen currently 1-0 down against Barry Hawkins. 17. Best snooker players in the world competing for these big events.
Poor safety shot from Judd to have left the red.
Four.
Corner.
Find the little gap. Well, he's hit it really nicely. He deserves to be on a red. Well, he's done well. That's a good shot from Jack Jones. That had to be delicate.
چپ بریک میکرد که چیز طبیعی چیز غیر طبیعی نیست که همیشه با دست چپ بریک میکنه ولی اینکه یه دونه رو با راست میزنه یه دونه رو با چپ میزنه خیلی چیز عجیبه.
Not only not to get too disappointed when you face a defeat but also
خوار اعتماد به نفس
42.
You know, we've already alluded to the opportunities that Jack Jones is going to have, though. So really, the only way... Yeah, that's perfect.
ببینیم یوان یه خودی نشون میده، یه حرکتی، یه بریکی، یه چیزی.
64.
Slightly changed his mind and actually think he was going to.
Not to think.
Now he's in the top 16, obviously, we're more regular. Just to put it into context, the century. Whereas Judd Trump, but Jack to be competing with the other top players who are winning the majors, that rate will have to.
یک دلیلی که اصلا دائم باز کارگردان اینو نشون میده به شما
بذارید کیو سیفتی چت پلید میده برید اند باتر میستیک
95
هیز بین پون
7th سنچری اف دی سیزن very well played
good کیو بال اون کانو حضور زنم یکی هیگینز
واخن یاد 3
این دو تا الان خیلی بولد تو ذهنم شما اگر کسی رو میدونید بنویسید برام تیپ چوبشون رو نزدیکترین حالت ممکن به کیو بال میکنن موقعی که دلیوری میکنن.
مخانجا داری لیبن.
دیگه مثلا خودم تو آموزش ها میگم که چوبت انقدر باید نزدیک کیو بال بشه توی دلیوری ها که به اندازه
یه... Eclipse the 1-3-4 he made against Tian Peng Fei in a 5-3 highest break which carries a prize of 5,000.
تیپ چوبش فاصله داره با کیو بال.
But he won't be bothered one bit by...
که دقیقا همون نقطه رو بزنی.
Couldn't afford to let Judd Trump match, and he's just let him know that he's involved. A fantastic break. Two nil down, responded well, and now with a chance to level things up going into the interval.
One. چقدر 75 تا 8 تکم میشه 67 رو میز بس همه چیز پات کردن
هم داره we'll be tempted
eight
by going into the pack now
اینجا دنباره یه پلانت میگرده داره با 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 توی پیدا کرد ولی اینجا نداره تو پا نداره او کار بیخ پیدا میکنه
black still only available into the one pocket for the time being, but that's a fantastic.
اینو ببین چی میزنه وای وای رونی این فریمو ازش نگیر گناه داره
like a lot of left-handed players
نگیر این فریمو ازش
big break
جمعیت خوبی هم رفتن
1-3-6
معروف یه طرف مسابقه بازیکن چینیه جدا از اینکه میرن سالیوان ای این چه گندی بود تو زدی قبول میکنه فریم رو بریم به سراغ فریم بعد به نظر من اگر سالیوان پیچ موره بازی رو سفت میکرد
wasn't tempted to try and hold for the blue
بازی رو بگیره یه جاهایی بچه من احساس میکنم خستم توش حالم کیفیتش اومد پایین یا
he never got anywhere close and he's pretty much done the frame
to work so hard to try and get on a color
yeah I wonder if he tried to screw off the little cluster of three by the pink and bring them all into play it was such yeah absolutely
no
Maybe.
Get 62 ahead. This blue put him 68 ahead. 67 left. Blue.
1.
Because he felt confident enough.
Enter attack. He'd like to leave one of the reds beneath the black.
8.
Had to come across the face of the red. He's played it nicely.
Well, 24. That's not.
He felt he could just go beyond the jaws, and he's played it nicely.
Snooker.
بلن 47 امتیاز تو فریم چهارم سالیوان از یوان گرفته.
Well, the attempt at the pot has gone. And in it goes, and with it, any hopes Jack what? Jones has of getting the snooker required in this frame, and there is the concessions.
Sullivan, حریف حسین وفایی باشه تو مرحله بعد, ولی منتظر باشه.
Ronnie O'Sullivan in action against Hossein Vafai. But here on table one, Judd Trump in a commanding position in this match. 3-1, he leads Jack Jones.
Another good pot there from Judd. Yeah, he's looked quite sharp.
Yeah, another good pot. Very confidently struck, as he always does. Onto the black here, and he'll look to remove the 7. Red far left. Yeah, that was an exhibition-style positional shot, that from Judd. Very well, and now he's back in position. The pack try and draw reds out. So, landing parallel to the blads. Oh, and that's very well played.
Cue power. Showed off his touch and feel.
اینو چک میکنه که موقع ضربه شما پاتون رو زمین بوده یا که نه, در صورتی که نباشه خطا هستش.
Yeah, that's why he wanted to.
و فریم پنجم ببینیم برنده کی هستش.
Highlighting those little attention to detail. You wouldn't say Jack has played an easy one.
17.
Map one lead. We've seen in the World Championships with Jack 25. What a good temperament he has, and neither is Judd.
Mesmerizing when it gets to this, just fires that cue ball around. This game is effortless to him. Wherever he plays in the world, that man there, Jack Jones, with it all to do now. Gonna have to draw on all his powers here if he's going to turn this one around. 4-1 he trails the world number two, Judd Trump, in a race to five. Heights he can. Been unable to dictate the play, and again for the third time in this match.
And yet again, it is a good pot from.
Dante,
you get on the blue.
ببینیم یوان میتونه یه بچه کامبک به سالیوان بزنه یا که نه میز چه کاملا شرایط این قصه و این بازی رو داره.
So, this is the last. Well, he's going high on the black, so he's going to be topping this.
2024 استونکر رو نگاه میکنیم. داغ داغ همین فکر کنم یه ساعت پیش دو ساعت پیش بازی تموم شده.
Looks good. Oh, that's a brilliant shot count now.
نتیجه این بازی با حسین وفایی باید بازی بکنه. قطعاً که خود حسین هم دوست داره با سالیوان بازی بکنه.
One frame at a time. Treat each frame as a match rather than get this shot at a time.
Just sends another little message to Judd Trump. After a miss on the almost shocked that the yellow wasn't in. And that is the exact thing. And Judd Trump straight away removing the awkward red, a very
side cushion. See there. Not the gap behind it. Could potentially play it from. Black.
I think it's a comeback or camel. میکنه در مقابل سالیوان. میز کلاسی که آخ 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 آخ. میزنه یا نه؟
He'll have one eye, I suppose. The red just near Judd's arm there is a little bit awkward as well. He has to.
چقدر رود فشار بود که توپ سبز و
nicely played.
ضربه.
He's tried it and it's gone wrong. He fancy
15 تاست. سالیوان هم بد زد قهوه‌ای.
In Judd's favor.
علی خوب آبی رو درست میزنه و فریم رو میگیره. نتیجه 4-1 به نفع سالیوان. آیا ادامه میده؟
This next shot will tell us.
8. آن دو تا میخواد.
Or cannon from in behind would be ideal. Well, he chose against it, so that says he's going to be.
Ronnie, as you are big, inshallah, fire the shab.
15
with it.
Salivano, Hussein, Vafoir, and a go, Hokoni, Rafaho.
20.
And he's overcut it.
Good job.
Played with almost an element of.
Up and down a couple of cushions.
Ah, a long pot. خوشگل. زهردار میزنه. بریم ببینیم که میتونه کاری از پیش ببره با این long pot. میتونه شروع یک break باشه یا که نه.
Oh, the thin clip on the pink means Judd Trump is the first man through to the quarterfinals. A misjudged safety shot from Jack Jones there. Wanted to send that pink into the good over the world number one, Mark Allen. But that man, Judd Trump.